looking forward to having large spaces and stuff, because teaching at the moment in a room which is built for about 20 or 25 students, and teaching classes that are always 30 or more.
Along with everyone else, everyone's a little bit apprehensive about how that's going to be. And also possibly excited. What's the large space going to look like? What are the new labs going to be like? That's quite interesting. Because first, we're working with 40-year-old equipment, and we're going to be working with brand new equipment. That's going to be fantastic.
I think because one of a team of technicians, I think we were all worried about how much room we would have.
Wary about some of the pitfalls that might come in. For example, it's BSF. Construction chaps aren't in there for love, they're in there to make money, and they would probably go for cheap things. Hoped that it would bring with it the opportunity to educate again rather than train children to pass exams, which is where education seems to have gone over the last 20 years.
Well, obviously the larger spaces means that we can teach in larger groups.